Ready to go.
Drawing have come in. The first match will be in the middleweight division. Ladies and gentlemen, to the table representing the National Arm Wrestling League, make some noise for Dallas Lexington! All right, here we go, representing Australia, ladies and gentlemen. This is one of the biggest hyped matches we've had on social media in a long, long time. At the table against Dallas Lexington, make some noise for Australia's Ryan Blue Bowen. Ladies and gentlemen, each round is the best 2 out of 3 right-handed. Both athletes have decided they will go directly to the strap match. I have never in my life spoken to two individuals separately that have told me they can't possibly lose this match. Here we go.
Shoulders.
All right, we are all strapped up, ladies and gentlemen, and nowhere to go. Who is in front of me?
Go!
Ladies and gentlemen, and we got a match, and he is!
Let's go!
Ladies and gentlemen, he said he was going to do it, and there it is, the policy for me, for Mr. Dallas Lexington. All right, this was the match, or it's one of the matches that was supposed to go maybe in the favor of the Australian. If Dallas Lexington is successful, my goodness, it's not looking good for the folks from down under. But you must realize, ladies and gentlemen, in the strength department, he's got 30 years behind us, all right? So just imagine what it's going to be like 30 years from now when he's set to move here.
First off, let's get your wrist straight. Let's come back to the center. Keep your elbow back right. Right there. Wrist. Right there.
All right, here we go. One more. Actually,
not just
three
out
of five.
Close your hands. What?
Oh, here we go. All right, there's one foul on that set.
Close your thumbs.
All right, here we go, ladies and gentlemen.
Close your hands. Go!
Stop, stop! Close your hands! Oh, now! Look at the power!
Come on,
Look at the power! Ladies and gentlemen! Look at the power! Look at the wrist control! He's
telling you! You're only going to beat yourself!
Yeah, that's gonna crack.
He had two fouls, he had one foul, they're both in the middle of the match. Okay, you guys to rotate this way. Huh? Two fouls on this side, one foul on this side. Be good. No, no.
Oh, I apologize, I'm just gonna chuck it, ladies and gentlemen. That is not a win for Ryan Gomez. Two fouls on Dallas Lexington. There was a foul committed on Bowen before the win.
Okay,
so the score is still 1-0 in favor of Dallas Lexington.
Watch your spell,
you may smell
Shoulders
on the cross,
four on the
cross. Okay, Dallas, I know you have this done, okay? Okay, close your thumbs. Close your hands. Go!
And it is morning control. Ladies and gentlemen, make some noise for Ryan Bone and Pat. Bone and Pat will be the score of 1-6 after.
Shoulders from you guys. You're over his thumb knuckle already, okay, Dallas?
Go, okay, come on.
Wrist. Close your thumbs.
Okay, wake up, let's go.
Wrist. Right there. And close your hands. Thumbs!
All right, here we go. 2-1.
Close your hands.
Let's
go.
What's the knees out there, buddy?
All right, here we go. You got it, bro. Let's go.
Easy, and now it's easy, kid. Easy. He's definitely what's in there.
Yes, that's a man!